First, let's read glucose. For the glucose or salt, it is negative. Then let's see SG or specific gravity. The result of specific gravity is 1.010. For the urine pH or reaction, it is 7.0 or neutral. Then lastly for protein, it is negative.